All right, welcome back to another channel, another day of the Gamer Tour. Today we're gonna see how this go again. Got some cryptic keys, special weapon skins. I'm not buying that. This is just ridiculous. The price is just ridiculous. Excuse me. All right, let's open this up. See what we can see what else. Okay. Contract hat. So you really don't have to extra open it. You get stuff. That's really cool. And then you get some more keys. That's like really cool. Okay, I got an emoji. And let's open another box. See what all we get. Oh, gotta clean the hat. Okay.
Maybe next time, huh?
Alright. Then come up here and see what they got. Let's do an outbreak cache.
So I can't give you back.
Let's see what we get. A fucking gun. Come on, for real. And it's not even about shit. Wow. Very disappointing. Very disappointing right there. Let's go get this supply drop. Very. I'm not gonna say and tell no story. I'm very disappointed. I thought at least to get one of them special little chess pieces or something out of that, but that's very disappointing. Very. I wasn't expecting that. So what I would like to know is, how can you tell the difference between the new chess pieces and the old chess pieces? I haven't seen no one yet in a video of the new chess piece or any of the new gear sets, so I'm just kind of wondering how do it look.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Alright, so let's go get this supply, the supply drop, see how this working. I had saved the supply drop for this. Alright, let's get this and see what we got.
Supply drop successfully claimed. Attention, all drop sites have been cleared.
Super 90. Responsive predatory. I might hear that. I might do a dead eye bill. I know I've been seeing a lot of people with some dead eye. Thinking of noon, I'm gonna have a dead eye bill. I've been seeing a couple of people in the dark zone with dead eye. Okay, let's go to missions. Let's try outbreak. Let's see. So we get anybody to jump in on one of these. Not we're gonna solo dolo it. See how this go. But I expected more. I expected some gear sets or something coming out of this.
There was a sighting in that raid, which explained why the team was targeted. Avoid contact with the
So as you play, you're getting...
They didn't get finished with the dollars yet. Again,
So it seems like when you do different missions, you unlock certain patches and certain things. And that's good. Bandit, where you going? Come on. I'm gonna keep y'all updated as much as I'm gonna be updated. That's the right thing to do.
Whatever assistance you need, we can have them.
Good. Because I need some real life oxygen.
Thank you.
working with. So I got to literally put up points doing these to get caches, but I mean, I don't see what these caches really are about to me. I really don't, but hopefully later on in the game they might fix it. I'm hoping.
Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
They didn't tell you no story. I really hope in the near future they fix it. Cause I mean, I'm a division person. I want to see better gear set. I mean, they said we're supposed to have the classified gear set and stuff like that. But I mean, I would like to actually see it. I would like to actually have one to see, you know what I'm saying, if I'm gonna be interested on trying to form this. I don't wanna actually get it and later on it's not about anything. I think that's gonna be pretty much the upset.
What do you know? It's alive.
Alright, real talk. Now that's gonna be the upset. Upset part.
I thought you took care of those guys.
I like how the way the head busts open. I think that's a cool ass effect. Come on, my friend. Be still. They put the thing open. Get your little friend back. I'm hoping to get better gear. This is really like kind of crazy because I mean, where can you get the new gear? I mean, I've not seen that yet. I mean, that's the most upsetting part of it. I don't have new gear. I would like to see new gear. I would definitely like to see new guns. I'm pretty much just like the guns that we already have. I want something new. And then I do this mission only to get a purple gun. I don't get nothing that I don't have. I would like to have. That's very upsetting. That's very hurtful. Literally. I don't get that. So disappointing. I mean, it I ain't gonna lie, I like the game. I just I don't see me continuing with it. Cause I'm not seeing what I'm getting out of it. Okay, but you do get some more clothes. Okay, so every time you do a mission, you get new clothes. Wow. That's it. As you get clothes. No new weapons or nothing like that. Just clothes. Wow. Like, very, very disappointing. I mean, I don't mind getting clothes, I really don't, but I mean, like, real talk, this is, like, real sad. I mean, okay, but you could change your patches and stuff. This is like, I don't have a massive crib. Okay, let's see. Let's go to the base of operation and make some changes to my player real quick. Let's see how this go. Like I said, again, very disappointing, y'all. Nothing like I expected. Really nothing. But you know, hopefully in time they better things up. I would like to see new gear sets. I really would love to see new gear sets. I would like to see new guns, which I have not seen yet. So, I mean, that is kind of very hurtful and stuff like that. Very. I don't get that. I don't get it at all. Why is it so difficult for us to get, like, what we want? Like, we are the people that plays it every day. I mean, I don't see why Massive is, like, just, okay, cool, we finally get the chance to, you know, get the chance to change our appearance and stuff, but I just don't understand. I really don't. Okay, let's go down here. What is it? Go up here and then go to the barber shop. Explain to me why when I see my player. I don't see the face, I see the back of the head. Ain't that's like a little weird. You see the back of my player head. Let's see. Alright. So I went and updated our player. But they got to fix that. I should see the back of my player head when I walk in. I should be able to see the front of my player head. That is like real crazy. I don't really get that.
Best deal in the city. Come back
another time. Okay, so what, you can't go up in here? Earn 205 to credit up purchase. Well, we're going to end it for right here, y'all. And I will see you next time on the Gamer Channel. And again, massive, please. Give us new gear set. Give us new weapons. If anyone out there have seen a new gear set, please leave a comment. Let me know. I would love to see how one of the new gear sets look. But again, I'm out.